Basically, the answer is Promix biofungicide is designed to help with root disease. Promix with biofungicide does help with suppression of root diseases caused by Alternaria, Fusarium, Pythium, and Rhizoctonia. It doesn't necessarily help with foliar diseases like powdery mildew or downy mildew, and it doesn't help control algae as well. There is some suppression against a few insects, but for the most part, there's a number of insects it doesn't help prevent. So essentially, it's for root disease suppression.